Welcome to a house where the normal routine...
Good morning, everyone.
The raspberry flopovers will be out in a moment.
...is anything but...
The kitchen is closed.
The Muppets are back. She's a brat. They all had their place in the world. Except for Gonzo.
I've always wondered where I came from, who I am.
Hey, Gonzo, don't you think you ought to take a little break? You're starting to freak out the neighbors.
Now, he's about to find out he's not alone.
I know where I come from! I'm coming from outer space!
You look terrible.
No, 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 Rizzo. I'm just fine.
My God! My God!
People of Earth, do not be alarmed.
Oh, brother.
Get ready for alien contact.
Rizzo, come here. My Captain Alphabet is sending me a message. It said, are you there?
Are you sure it didn't say, are you nuts?
Close encounters. And other shocking moments.
La, 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 la.
Wow.
I should go change, okay?
The mothership is calling me home.
The mood is tense.
My hair looks great.
Let's go get Gonzo.
He's a freak show. Oh, I'm gonna hurl!
Columbia Pictures and Jim Henson Pictures.
Now, who went and put too much gunpowder in the cannon?
Take you where no Muppet has gone before.
This is Miss Piggy with a UFO alien exclusive. What? Hello?
This is my story.
There he is.
Muppets from space.
No nostrils. How do you smell?
Awful. Trust me, I'm his roommate.